guys, what are you guys doing this weekend?
I don't know yet.
Are
you guys going to the
football
game?
Oh, yeah,
it
was
playing. Yeah. I don't know.
Okay, so today we will be going over the biology final exam because we'll be having that in a couple days. So, Callie, what is prophase?
Prophase is the beginning stage of mitosis.
Okay, Christina, what is metaphase?
It's when all the chromosomes line up in the middle.
Okay, and Izzy, what is anaphase?
It's when it starts separating.
Okay, so what is the definition of mitosis, Christina?
The process in cells division by which the nucleus divides to play consisting.
Get it back.
So when you encounter someone having an epileptic episode, what are you supposed to do? Like, what are the steps?
So when you see someone having an epileptic episode, you number one want to get them on their side. Number two, move everything from like get everything out of their way so they don't hit their head. Number three, talk them through it, and then number four, once they're out of it, ask them if they're okay to like their name, their address, just to make sure that everything's good. And then you can then give them the medication that they have. The most common medication is Depakote.
Come on, Ethan, give me the magnet. Come on, Joe.
Come on, Joe, you can do it. Wake up, Joe. Get out of it.
Do you know what happened?
Mm-mm.
What's your name?
Joe.
What's your address?
24 Chester Street.
Here, take this.
Without Depakote, people with epilepsy would not be able to control their seizures. Side effects include headaches, nausea, dizziness, fatigue, and increased appetite.
This is Dr. Gray. She's a specialist.
Sorry.
What?
This
is Dr. Gray. She's a specialist in.
I can't.
Okay.
Wait.
Can
someone encounters an epileptic episode, what are the states someone.